Hi, welcome back. Let's get painting. Next up, we're going to do our pink paint. We're going to be working right here on these two bars. We're going to just start by giving it a good shake. Our brush is still a little moist, but we're going to give it a little spritz. Let's get going. Be using our cutting brush. Quick spritz. Thank you. outside of our project is dry, so we're gonna apply the stencil. I have this really cute queen bee stencil, and I'm going to be applying just the ribbon portion here and here in our pink ballet slipper. And so since the side is dry, we'll apply this now. Now I'm going to show you, because I'm going to be applying this upside down on the top and just this part, and then like this on the bottom, which is just the ribbon, of course, I'm going to turn this ribbon portion like this and put it on right side up and then flip it and do the leafing. And you always want to wipe your stencil in between use. So just wipe it with some water and dry it. And that's already dry, so I'm just going to use the green stencil and add the lower part of the line. I have some spots here where I don't want to hit, so I just covered those up with a little piece of tape. So I'm just pouncing the brush. We're going to go rinse our stencil. See, there's the upper stencil. It needs a little cleanup, but no big deal. We'll clean that up with our green when we're done. And there they are together on the green. It's a nice compliment. The pink on the green looks really good together. Very preppy colors, of course. Gonna go in our stencil. Drop our brush right into our soapy water. And now we have the other side done. It's the top stencil. Bottom one. We We're going to take a break and join us later for the next edition.